Hello everyone, my name is Satveer Singh and I am from 7th class. I read in GMS BHANAM. So today we are going to talk about different type of taste. These are salty, sweet, tangy, spicy, sour and bitter. Now let's use these words in sentences. The soap is too salty to be eaten. Do you like sweet coffee? Let's eat parathas with tangy lemon pickle. Yummy! The grandmother has cooked delicious and spicy curry. Unripe mango tastes sour. My brother doesn't take bitter medicine. Thank you.